Call of Duty 2 GameCube. Full volume. What happened there? Still loading. All right. Let's skip it. Load the save state. How many frame? 75 FPS. Four FPS only. Unplayable. Ammo version 5.09413. If you see other game, you see, it's perfect. Perfect with the same setting. At 100% the original speed. OpenGL, stretch, the rest default. Let's see again. Call of Duty 2. What? Now 5 FPS only. See, the screen also freeze. Okay, another game. Second Sight. This one GameCube version. Okay, not the safe state. even the sound very wet, very slow. 13 frame. And Call of Duty 2, 5 frame only on SD845. Okay. This one also the requested game, Blood Will Tell. I download 2 version. One the Europe ISO and the other one is USA ISO. This one is a PAL, this one is NTSC. 50 frame, 60 frame. Let's try the first one. EA game challenge everything. Yep, cannot skip. Graphic bug. Start. New game. No. Tutorial. How to see that?
Yakimaru.
Yakimaru.
The left analog stick.
Very bad. Graphic bug. Not yet. And try the USA ISO. See, false close. So how to tackle it? As I mentioned before, always start from zero. Increase it to 1. Wait. Come on, Poco. Even the back part check. This one is the Euro USA. Was close. WWE. What happened there? A joke. Okay, that's it. Blood will tell, unplayable. Call of Duty 2 GameCube, unplayable. And Second Sight, also unplayable. Don't know what about the PS2. I'm still looking for the ISO. Okay, that's it. Stay tuned for the next videos.